On June the 8th, Thai media reported the story of a disabled man offering one of his eyes to a stranger in Thailand's city of Buriram. 59-year-old Payap Rod Meung made the offer after he saw a news report about 26-year-old Sunisa Mung Rui, who had been totally blinded at work. She lost her job and has been a single mom since her husband left. Payap said he doesn't need two eyes, and if Sunisa regains sight, she will be able to support herself. However, the Thai Eye Bank says direct donation of an eye in this circumstance is not legal and suggested that she receive appropriate treatment instead.